I'm constantly getting things in my eyes almost every day. And the Lord has taught me a very big lesson. Anytime something's in my eye, all activity stops. I don't care about what's going on around me, what anyone else is doing. All I see is there's something in my eye and I need to get it out. So I have to immediately go get sterilized water. You can't just use any kind of water to wash your eye out. So I gotta wash my eye out profusely until the object is out. This is exactly what Jesus was referring to when he said, get the plank out of your eye before you go trying to take the speck out of somebody else's eye. Focus on your sins and what you got going on so that you could be of assistance to others. And what does the sterilized water symbolize? The only clean water that we can get is the living water. So that's how you get the plank out of your eye. You gotta wash yourself out, wash your eyes out with the blood of Christ. This ain't prosperity, but I want you to prosper.